That was cool.
Take that!
Yeah, thanks, Spader. Chaff the castle requires you to beat 3 rooms in a row, however there may be hidden shortcuts. Bowser holds the map of this place. You will obtain it once you beat him. Afterwards, you may re-enter the castle and explore it to your liking. Blue leaf. No. Blue leaf. Trying to see if I can get both of those, but God, this one got a little bit out of hand. Yeah, you don't think that's excessive? I just wanted to read the name. I just wanted to read the name. I could have span jamped. That would have let me read the name. Sorry, I couldn't grab that one. That's cool. Later, Jericho. I didn't hit up. You're a liar. Alright, we're going back to Blue Leaf. My good buddy Blue Leaf would never do me wrong. Nice. Well done. GG's. GG's, team. We did it. Congrats, you've received the admin's prized banhammer. Press X or Y to send all those toxic attitudes out of here. Yeah, it's gonna make them all jump. Yeah. I ain't stupid. I know what you're about. I gotta keep starting at the beginning. I mean, it is a very good place to start. I gotta find some of these shortcuts they're talking about. You know what I mean? You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about. You guys got it. Y'all got it. Okay, bye. Bye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Bye. I had it the whole time. Am I the only person who has a terrible craving to find out what is in that block in this one? Alright, secret's not there. It's a Yoshi? No! I bet if you get that Yoshi over there, it's a sick shortcut. I bet it's a sick shortcut. People are like, damn, How'd you do that sick shortcut right there? I did not properly think through how to do that one. I'm getting that shortcut. If you look, I might look like I'm not about to get that shortcut, but you had better believe that I will be getting that shortcut. Can we talk a little bit about Ultra Instinct for just a moment? Like, think about how much of a gamer I would have to be to realize that this Yoshi was even there. That was a gamer fail right there, team. This is my Zen garden. Make sure that absolutely nothing touches my carefully raked gravel. Punishment is instant death. Yeah, that checks out. Uh-huh, yep. I knew the rules and did it anyway. I'm determined to find out the secrets of this Yosh. I've heard tales that if you take this Yoshi all the way to the end of this room, that Bowser just gives up. He just says, nah, not interested. Gamer. Gaming. Yeah, you can call me Gamer Gaming Blues. That is my name, after all. I did it twice. How bad are you gonna feel when you're right and it's a Peach fight? Unless you know it's a Peach fight. Oh, now, that's the meta play. Because that makes it a spoiler. And spoilers are punished with death. I'd watch myself. I don't know about you, but I'm not wanting to die. Actually, that's not true. I'm a millennial. I'm sorry, what? Killed myself. All right, let's get that Yoshi gamers. Let's get that Yoshi gamers. Did you know that Yoshi's contract specifically forbids him from saying the word fuck, but he does it anyway? Really? How did I take damage there? Can I start from here? I absolutely cannot. Yeah, I kind of want to do that room some more. There have actually been quite a few pretty cool rooms in this castle so far. So that's good. Oh man, I really thought I was gonna clear that. That wasn't a I understood what to expect. I just got it wrong because of a miscalculation. Suck. All right, guess we're doing the normal ones. There you go, Tina. That wasn't a miscalculation. A lot of gamer deaths happening here. A real gamer wouldn't be getting all these gamer deaths. Did it again. And now I actually killed myself. I'm boy genius. The negative 200 IQ plays. Good thing I've already taken an IQ test and gotten 160. Otherwise, I'd be feeling really stupid right now. Did I mention that my IQ is 160? No, God. No. I'm sorry. That's a joke. Anybody who says what their IQ is a moron. I'm sorry. The parody went too far. We got into full Poe's Law territory. I'm very sorry. Yep, I did a great job. Look at me. Gamer down here. Don't worry, Tina. I've never been that smart, and I never will be. You have nothing to worry about. All right, six Corby, what have you got? I'm not scared of you. The one thing that I've learned to be true in life is that when someone tells you their IQ, you learn a lot about them, but not from the actual number. I'm getting hit again. It was worth a shot. Oh, I wasn't supposed to do that. Hey guys, I wasn't supposed to do that. Run? Oh, that's not good. Bye! Not like that. Would I be scared of six corgis? I'd be scared that they would cuddle me to death. But also, I would welcome the sweet release of death. I know what I'm about, and if a whole bunch of corgis wanted to cuddle with me, what right do I have to say no? It's the only honorable exit from this hellscape. It's the only right way to go out of Elon Musk's simulation. You mean because he loves anime? I agree. Can you believe Elon Musk ruined anime for everyone? Oh yeah, and like capitalism and stuff sucks, but... Yeah. You got owned, idiot. Hey, Midway. That's something. I have made a huge mistake. See what these other rooms are. Ooh, mystery pots. Oh, never mind. Not good mysteries. I thought they would be good mysteries. Deserve that. I want to find out more about these mystery pots. Oh. 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 Howard. Wanted to see the other rooms. Oops, all morsel. Oh no. Fine. Tina seems very insistent. She purports to know what's best for me, though. That's suspect. Imagine not knowing your own IQ in 2019. This room actually is pretty cool. I gotta not do that anymore. I just want to take this moment to say on the record that Morsel is a huge bully. You got me. Oh my God, what a jerk. No, I was right there. It was right there. It was right. It... All right, 6 Corby. I just wanted that so badly. I gotta go all the way back, don't I? I gotta go all the way back. Shoot. Shoot and dang. That's a dang and a shoot. I need to float down. Takes damage to save time. Talk about it. Frick. It's okay, joke's on me. I was supposed to spin jump, probably, not regular jump. So I probably wasn't gonna be in good shape anyway. Skybills, thank you so much for the host. Oh no. Oh no. Not sure what was supposed to be there. but probably something. Logic dictates that it should have been something there, right? There did not look like there was a saw blade that was coming that way. No! Thanks for the raid, Skybills. Am I pronouncing that right? Skybills? Oh, the Z is silent, my bad. Hey, I shouldn't be alive. No, I wanted the cape! I deserve the cape, I earned it. Fair and square. You think Mario is union? Yeah, he's in the plumber's union. Seriously? What kind of question is that? Of course he's in the plumber's union. Yeah, he's constantly cleaning these pipes. Thank you, Mario. Very cool.
No. No. I had it all, and I threw it away. Morsel, how could you do this to me? I thought what we had was special.
Like, Mario wouldn't have all these problems if he would just pay his union dues. I just, like, immediately ran into the... Okay, yeah. I don't want to do that room, because that room kind of sucks, so I'm probably going to stop going that direction. The only appropriate solution is regicide, which, as we all know, is Latin for killing Reggie. Hold it. 101 raiders from Sky Bills. This looks like some hot garbage. You're talking about the webcam? Yeah. I've been described as garbage, but never hot garbage. That one's for the fans. Hey, I'm trying my best. Be nice to me. This content is free. Fine, I'm gonna suck it up with 6 Corby's level, I guess. Oh, this is LOL Yoshi's level, my bad. How dare I? Exactly as we drew it up. I spam jumped and then I hit the platform. Morsel doesn't hate to see that happen. Morsel likes it when that happens. I know that was a LOL Yoshi level, but I feel like LOL Yoshi would be sympathetic. If span jamps aren't solving your problems, then you're not span jamping enough. Morsel is a problem. I did it again. I swear, I'm hitting the jump button. But also, I'm probably not hitting the jump button, so there's that. Fun fact, and this is actually true, Morsel's contract requires that he say fuck. Thanks, Tina. Go away, nerd. Yeah, don't forget that if you use Bleed Purple as your cheer mode, for the next I don't know how long, because I don't keep up with Twitch stuff, you get to steal an extra 10% from Jeff Bezos, and I checked with him, that's actually how you pronounce that. So Yo, we bleeding purple over here, Familam? That's okay. I don't know what this is. That's what that is. Press X, Y, or LR to fire a missile. It will home in on targets that are straight ahead. Hold B longer to jump higher. Tap the select button twice to reset the battle in the next room whenever you want. Okay. Well, what if I want to reset it right now? Get hit, idiot. You know what, this may not be my best attempt. Yeah, I brought gun. Pretty easy to solve your problems when you use gun. Sucks. Oh. I see. Huh. Okay. Alright. Adopt gamer stance. Here we go. I'm squaring up. If you think I have not adopted full gamer stance right now, you do not know what I'm talking about. Oh. I'm squaring up. Sorry. This fight's long enough that I need to not do that thing where I stupidly tried to just out DPS him. I need to just take my time and murder this turtle. You know what I'm talking about, gamers.
Thank you.
Not playing this well. Whoa, buddy, you're gonna hurt someone with all that fire. Yo, I think Bowser made this gun because it's not very strong. I'm starting to think that might have been by design, you know? Like, I found this gun in his castle. I'm starting to think it was a plant. Oh, your options come off? My options don't come off. Why does he get detachable options? Why does he get detachable options? Starting to think he had no interest in fighting fair at any point. I feel like I should be taking less damage than Bowser. Yep, Tina, yep. I took a lot of damage there trying to see if I could get some extra hits in on that phase. It wasn't worth it. Yeah, that's my problem, is that I keep trying to out-DPS him. That's literally my mistake every single time. I've figured out most of his patterns. If I just was patient, if I just were patient, if I were just patient, I'd probably have no problems with this. Start that one. Well, I think that phase is it. I think that's it. Because I got him down pretty low and he didn't change patterns, so I'm thinking that that's gonna be the end of the fight. I'm trapped. I boxed myself in. Not in good shape right now. God. Hmm. really hard to avoid getting hit there. All right, you and me, buddy. Oh my god, it's so hard to slip through there. The first time I got to that phase, I did really well, and I just have not performed the same since. If I take a hit there, not a lot of good can come from this. God damn. Do you have to play jump before you play jump half? No. There's no story or lore. This is a better put together game than the first jump. If you could only play one, I would recommend people play this one, honestly. I've played both of them. Yeah, I think this hack does a much better job of tempering the difficulty. Not in that it's designed to be easier, but it's designed better, so the levels are more playable. I don't know how to put it. It's a better hack, I think. Others can disagree. I'm not saying jump is bad. Jump is still an amazing ROM hack. Thank you. Thank you so much, Mr. Stormquake, for the Twitch Prime subscription. Oh, can I still shoot her? Oh, I wanted to shoot her. Yomidian, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Welcome. This was a fantastic hack. I'm so glad that I played it. The day that it came out, I heard that it was being released, and in 20 minutes I threw together a stream because I was so excited to play it. And I really had a great time. That was such a good hack. I'm glad, Yomidian. I'm glad you've been enjoying it. I'm glad everyone's been enjoying the stuff I've been streaming lately. That means the world to me. You don't understand how good it feels in here to hear that people are enjoying what you're producing. Thanks, Liz. You too. Yeah, everyone, if you enjoy Super Mario World hacks, this is not a Kaizo hack. That boss fight was hard, but it was hard scaled up across all the other stuff in the game. I think that overall this is quite playable and a ton of fun. What was my favorite gimmick level? That's tough. See, I'm really partial to the no jump, no life, because Liz, I tried to play your ROM hack on stream the other night, but you made it back in the days of the old ad music, so it crashes on console. But I'm gonna strip out the music so I can play it on stream. I mean, it's a common problem, Liz. It's not something you did. In the old days, the ad music software was bad. Sorry, answering the question, the No Jump, No Life, I'm a sucker for that one because I think that the puzzle inside that one was really a lot of fun. Yeah, I imagine it is, Liz. It'd be cool if there were some way to just, like, take old ROM hacks and convert them to work. Because, I mean, obviously you can add music to ROM hacks that play on console these days, but I don't know. It was a different time. It was a different time where the only thing anyone was using was ZSNES, so. Brick Joke was a neat level, but I didn't enjoy playing it a whole lot, honestly. That was actually one of the levels I think I liked least. Honestly, the puzzle levels, so Maw of the Beast had, not only was it a great puzzle on its own, but it had a really cool puzzle at the end. One step forward, two jumps back. That one had a really cool puzzle in it that I really, really liked. And No Jump, No Life had a puzzle in it that I really liked. I think those three are probably my top ones, but I'm a sucker for puzzles, so for me, like, puzzles are gonna win out over every other thing. I think I figured out the part pre-midway pretty fast, and I think that's probably why Maw the Beast wasn't frustrating for me. I can imagine getting stuck on that part for a long time. Hey, I remember as a kid playing through Final Fantasy VII, nope, Final Fantasy V, on ZSNES. Look, ZSNES has a place in my heart. Thank you so much for playing my game. Does this go back to the title, or is this just vanilla? ZSNES serves a very specific purpose. ZSNES is really good at running on anything. It runs on any hardware. You can install it on a toaster. Edinburgh was another one that I really liked. I actually really enjoyed the Edinburgh level. Oh, Bowser's Castle has a map of all the rooms? I kind of want to see that. Open it, pause the game, then press L and R. Got it. Oh, that's cool. That's really, really cool. Can you click on a level to go to it? Well, I wish you could click on a level to go to it. I'd love to see some of these other levels, but I don't really want to play. I don't really want to. I don't want to, like, have to go through this. Let's see. So what route did I take? I did climbing gym with Yoshi to go to Cold Storage by Six Corby. And that took me to, let's see, that was at Hub 4. So then I took Industrial Furnace. That took me to Control Room? I don't remember what Control Room was. Oh, was Control Room the one with the constantly switching thing? And Chamber of Thorns. Trying to remember what Chamber of Thorns looked like, because it's the last one I did. Oh, right, it was the constantly dropping spikes. Yep. So that's the path I took. It'd be nice if RNG also let you choose what rooms you wanted to go through once you've done it. Is there a practice version? The testers might have had one, but I'm not aware of one. I just think it'd be cool if once you've beaten it, Oh. Yep. Now you can just go into whatever door you want to. See, they heard what I wanted, and they gave it to me.